Good thanks. Showing.
Man, I'm disappointed, though, because I did well against Historiant last week, but I think that locks on his game today. He has a zero-suit matchup figured out, so this is probably going to go in his favor, but...
You think this is going to go three games, though? I think it's going to go three.
I don't know.
Oh, Historiant with the... He's serious. He's wearing the tank top zero-suit.
Dude, he's going try-hard.
Super serial.
I'm surprised he's not going for the quick grab there. I thought he would be in stun long enough, but who knows?
I think you've watched this matchup between these two. Give me a little bit of background. I haven't watched it as much as you have.
I honestly, it changes every week because they're both high-level players. They both understand the matchup, and they both go on Smash boards all the time. Mm-hmm. And they're both respected on their boards, and so they're going to have information on how to win the matchup.
Okay.
But I definitely think Mega Man probably has the advantage here.
Oof.
Because just, I think Locke has it figured out. It's not going in his favor right now. What do you think of this?
Disorient doing some really good stuff. Using the paralyzer.
Let's jump to back air. Almost takes it. That was impressive.
Mm-hmm. Reads the get up. Reads the jump up, I should say, to up B. Disorient with a giant lead right now. Didn't expect that.
I honestly didn't either, but we'll see how this continues to go. I know this is one of Locke's least favorite stages.
Who knocked Locke into losers? Was it Blade Blaze?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
I believe the game score was 2-1, but it may have been 2-0.
Disorient just doing a great job. Get him in these combos, following up. See if Locke can adjust.
I think Locke's actually having a hard time adapting to the different characters because Ness obviously a different character. And he had to work hard for that win, aside from Mario Circuit, but whatever.
Yeah. Notice Disorient doing a little bit in the neutral. He's not just popping people up in the air and trying to go for those up airs. He's keeping people closer to the ground, using his forward airs, using his air a little bit more this week.
For sure. I really want to see some more reads from Locke because he's reading it, but he's not actually executing the punish whatsoever.
Mm-hmm. He's really far behind right now, needs to get the kill. He might be too far back at this point. Yup, and Disorient takes game one. It's too bad this is 2 out of 3. I really do enjoy watching these two players play. So Locke's got to adjust pretty quickly here, otherwise he's going to be out of the tournament. Mr. Lee says, someone tell Disso to stop messing up. Well,
he can mess up. It's okay.
You can say the same about Locke in that one. I don't think both. How many viewers? I don't know. Chat's way more active than it usually is, which is nice to see. Shout out to everybody in the chat.
Yeah, if we could get some interaction, we'd deeply appreciate it.
Yeah, definitely like taking a look over.
Answer any questions, interact a bit more. It's always fun.
Where's Locke going to want to take him?
Locke is obviously going to want to take him to Lylat, but I think Disorient at this point knows that. It looks like he's going for the up air strings, actually, the trees. So okay. I think Disorient knows this well enough.
Mm-hmm. Seen these two match up on the stage quite a few times. Trying to go for that down throw to up air. That's a combo for every character in the roster. But Locke getting off to a little bit of a better start. Not punishing that. What grab is zero? What frame is zero suit's grab at again?
I want to say frame 12. It's.
I thought it was worse than that.
It's either
like 16 or something.
It might be 16. I believe Locke has said that.
Yeah,
big frame data guy.
Mm-hmm.
Gets into the nitty gritty of the data, so I trust him.
Trying to use those up airs while disorienting in the tree. Does a good job of getting back to the ground. Locke keeping him away with the pellets. Metal Blade, great grab. He's got a good lead here, 47 to 105.
Yeah.
He's going to try to get him with the up airs. Up tilt, knocks zero suit in the air, but not enough rage to get the kill, even at that high of a percent. Almost looked a little bit stale, but I'm not sure if I remember him using it.
I'm actually really liking the stage pick at this point, because it looks like Locke is just capitalizing off of the increased area to run around, and it's keeping Sorrent guessing. And he's not able to constantly string him and just get all the hard reads that he was.
Yeah. Locke's doing a lot better job playing defensively and getting the grabs on the counters.
Yep. It looks like Disorient is playing maybe a bit safer, leaving up to one. Wow, this is going to go all the way up to 170, it looks like, before the kill happens.
Disorient's a lot of danger here, but he's got a lot of rage.
Legend of Link coming in with the frame 12 confirmation.
Whoa. 15.5.
Nah. Stop. I want to know how you do a 0.5 frame.
Back throw kill. Yep. Salah, early lead. Attaches the bomb. He's trying to do a lot more Z-drops with the Metal Blade into combos with that. I know he's studying a lot of that tech.
I know that he looked into the quote-unquote infinite with the Z-drop blade into Footstool, so I'd really like to see him execute it on stream.
On stream, that'd be great.
So long as it's not myself, I'm cool seeing it.
One thing I noticed about this matchup is unless Locke is on point with those lemons, the Sorin can use the range of the Sair, use the range of his Paralyzer, chip away at Locke and leave him vulnerable.
I believe that Locke is obviously doing the same thing, though, because that's Mega Man's character. That's what he has to do.
Yeah, we saw a lot of the same thing when Disorient was playing Jam and Toast. Both players just trying to get inside each other's range, just barely. Ooh. Plants him in the ground with a down B into the up B. Disorient trying to get that ledge trump back air.
Locke's certainly not out of this. Mega Man being heavy. Is he going to be an up air?
Oh, he almost used the
up tilt.
Oh, great up tilt.
Shoryuken for the win.
Okay, so not that I am a little bit biased, but I really wanted to see the bomb to the up air, and that's what he was going for. He's trying to get the up air to get him close to the top of the blast zone and then let the bomb kill him. I haven't seen Locke pull that off, but I've seen that. Yeah, it would have been awesome. the OG Shoryuken as far as Smash goes. Mega Man.
I don't know, Mr. Lee. I can't see Disorient going DDD at this point. And honestly, that is...
Does he play DDD?
He might, but I know that's honestly Mega Man's best matchup in the game because Pelich just destroyed Gordo.
Yeah. Yeah, we saw that DDD main show up at Game Clux and Locke was mean to him. Yeah. I know you played Disorient online, though. Have you ever seen him play DDD?
I have not. He tends to actually stick with either DLC characters or Zero Suit against me.
Okay.
I think he's still trying to learn the Ness matchup.
Okay. So game three, the deciding game, going to Smashville here.
I'm surprised. I thought that the duck too strong, please nerf.
Well, it was Disorient's counter pick. What was he thinking here?
I'm actually surprised that Locke didn't challenge him on this because he's already won on this stage. I don't know if Day's Roll is in effect.
Trying to punish him with the Z drop, but just missed with it on that grab. Locke using those pellets, keeping Zero Suit away, trying to rack up the damage.
He's simply looking for an opening there, racking on damage as he goes.
Zero Suit trying to use those Zairs. That percent leads, being real patient. Goes for the grab. Locke tries to punish it, but gets punished himself with that up B from Disorient.
He's going for all the grabs.
Oh,
I'm actually really surprised.
The Rage Shoryuken almost killing. Great grab out of the down air. That was fantastic.
Are we going to see Down Throw Bros today? Nope, for those.
Good back air from Locke. He's got the lead.
All right.
Disorient tournament stock, and we're not even loser semis. It's kind of surprising.
This is a truly stacked tourney.
It is. Mega Man going to try to be... Ooh. He's in a lot of trouble there. He finds a way to get out of it.
Disorient picking the wrong reads.
Mm-hmm.
I really want to see Locke punish those. He's fully capable of it.
Even for a big, heavy robot, he's at kill percent for a lot of moves right now. Disorient doing a good job of catching the Z-drop. Locke's just going to use those pellets to try to rack up some damage. Ooh.
All right, so both on tourney stock here.
Mm-hmm. We got a close match. Disorient content to ride the platform.
I believe Ben is currently sitting in Losers Finals, having lost to Kakugen.
Neither character really stringing together their combos. They're just... This is a good job to DI away from each other.
This is truly turning into a spacing match. It's going to be a battle of fruition. Locke knowing exactly what...
It's a great read by Nissorian. Follow Mega Man right off that platform. Get the punish.
Looks like he's going for the short hop nair to down B.
We're not getting leg on our end, Ocarina, so it's probably... It might be your internet. Good Zare from Disorient. Keep Mega Man away. And Mega Man, a lot of danger here. He's got to rack up some damage in a hurry. That honestly, Rage Shoryuken, though.
Yeah, I was going to say, Rage Shoryuken can come in at any moment.
Oh, gets him with the up air.
He's at kill percents now. Both players going to have to play it careful here.
Oh, there's the punish.
Yep.
Wow, Locke takes it.
2-1.
Disorient with really unsafe up B there and gets punished. Locke slowly takes his time, pivots, and
that was truly good stuff from both.
X-Factor versus Locke. These guys go so 50-50.
Here's the problem with that, though, is that even though they go 50-50 in friendlies, Locke has never taken a set on bracket.
Really?
Never.
Okay.
So here's hoping for the upset. It'd be really cool to see.